Good morning children, I am your Swarna teacher. Today we are going to learn the first lesson in EVS. Open page number 169. So the first lesson is about myself. So before going into the lesson, we first take a small warm up. Okay, first stand in front of a mirror and observe how you look. Okay, now coming into the lesson, I am going to introduce you this girl and you should introduce yourself to me. Message me in WhatsApp. Okay. Now, Riya is new in the society. Tell her about yourself and be her friend. I am Riya. I am a girl. I am 5 years old. My birthday is in April. I go to Cal's Convent School. I study in grade 1. I like to dance and paint. So this girl name is Riya and she is 5 years old and her birthday is in April. She go to Cal's Convent School and she is in grade 1 and she likes to dance and paint. So now coming to yourself, you tell me about yourself, your name, your age, your birthday, which school you go and what do you like. So now we like a few things more than other things. These are our favorite things. We all have our favorites. So everyone have their favorite color, favorite game, food, cartoon, animal, flower. So now tell me what are your favorite colors, game, food, cartoon, animal and flower. Okay. Now know more about Riya and tell her more about yourself. Okay, now know more about Riya. So what? My parents and friends call me Pinky. Pinky is my nickname. I also have a pet cat called Kitty. I have an elder brother Roni. He is 10 years old. So Riya is called Pinky by her parents and friend, and Pinky is her nickname. And Riya also have a pet cat called Kitty, and she is having an elder brother Roni and he is 10 years old. Now tell me about yourself. What is your nickname? What your parents and friends call you? Do you have any pet or do you have any siblings? Siblings means having brother or sister. Okay, so tell me all those, message me. Okay, so that's it. Thank you children, hope you understood this lesson.